As you can see on the rocks here on a nice summer morning to do some lure fishing. I only started sea fishing this year in early July, having taken a long break, and I've been doing okay from the shore in the half a dozen short sessions I've had previous to this one, and been catching mackerel, bass and the occasional pollock. I decided to take the cameras with me on this occasion as it's been a while since I made a video, but based on previous sessions I was pretty confident of at least catching something. For those interested, the lure I'm using is a 9cm 26g Westin F360, colour green headlight. I like to use this lure from the rocks when I'm targeting both bass and mackerel, and I can cover a lot of ground due to its casting ability. But if just targeting bass, I would probably use a bigger lure. The rod is a 9-foot Savage Gear SGS5 9-35g. The reel, a Shimano Stradic 4000 FL, loaded with 18-pound Daiwa J braid, with a 3-foot 15-pound Berkeley Trilene fluorocarbon rubbing leader, joined together by an FG knot and a breakaway mini link tied to the end to clip the lure on. Okay, I'm not going to do much more talking in this video, so enjoy the scenery of the sea, the sound of the waves and a few fish coming in. The fishing was over a 2-hour session of constant casting and retrieving, cut down to the main bits of action. So that was great, at least a couple of mackerel to take home. But what follows really made the morning worthwhile. After that bass, the fishing went really quiet over the high water and slack water period, but I was just hoping for one more fish before I had to go. So a really pleasing morning, and as said, I have been having some pretty decent fishing from early July from the shore, but now back home for a nice breakfast and a pot of tea. So once again, I hope you found that useful, and many thanks for watching.